If you want to get your hands on and add money, make sure you go and check out Azro's shop. They do a fast service, they're a cheap, reliable service. So yeah, so all their links of their Discord is linked in the description below. YouTube, you know the drill, play my intro. I got so much motherfucking design on right now. Break it down, bring it back, make it clap. Three old thoughts, new ball, bitches on my line. So guys, Mr. G back with you on a GT5 online video, and today, yes guys, I'm going to be doing something different, how to make black joggers or how to get black joggers in GT5 online after patch of 1.57 without an MOC and without a transfer glitch, and it's pretty much the only way to do it as of right now, okay, without MOC and a transfer glitch. Alright, before we start the video, I would like you to like this video, subscribe, turn the post notifications on if you want to see any more GTA5 online videos. Make sure you go and check out my second channel, TJRH2, and make sure you go and check out me and Anarkin's Discord. I do hashtag notification crew shoutouts. Unfortunately, we don't have any hashtag notification crew shoutouts, so if you want to post notification crew shoutout, all you have to do is type in hashtag notification crew down in the comment section below. Alright guys, so let's get into the video now. I just want to have a little bit, I just want to talk to you guys about what happened in GTA 5 Online. Now, as you guys may know, that they removed Truck Off and they removed Crooked Cop from the Versus, okay? They removed Versus, and also they removed Parachuting, and also they removed Target Assault as well, okay? They removed jobs, so unfortunately you can no longer get black joggers on Truck Off, because I remember you have the alien suits, you go and try it, it's inconsistent. Basically you either get orange joggers or black joggers, you keep using your friend to try to get the black joggers, try to keep in it, and then you go over illuminated clothing for about like 5 minutes and then kicks you after yeah, and then you'll eventually get it. But unfortunately if you go to online Rockstar created Versus, it says no Versus jobs, there's no longer any available jobs at this moment, which is a real shame, unfortunately, everybody. Now, all you guys are trying to get black joggers. Now, I just want to say you're going to be very disappointed, okay? This is the only way to get black joggers as of right now, with no MOC, with nothing like that, okay? Yes, you could go ahead and do the BEF glitch. Do the BEF glitch if you want to. Go ahead and use the MOC to get the older black joggers. But people actually do not want to do the whole MOC missions just to get the joggers, okay? Now, unfortunately, I can show you the downside of this. You can't get invisible ankles, okay? You cannot get invisible ankles with this, right? If you want to get invisible ankles, go ahead and get visible ankles, all right? Do the MOC one. So what do you want to do is you want to register as a CEO, right? You want to go to style, you want to go to management, and you want to go to recon leader. It does not matter what it is. There's two versions of this, but they're exactly the same. Now, what you want to do is basically go to this specific spot right here. It's this specific, clothing store right here, specific, I don't know, one or two. So what you want to do is go ahead, go to the job and press right on D-pad to get into it. So once you get into the job, you basically go ahead and start it up. All right, it's called a transform separation, and you just want to go ahead and start this job. All right, so once you start this job, what you want to do is wait here for roughly about 10 seconds. If you're roughly wait 10 seconds here on this screen, I just want to say, everybody, I'm very, very close of actually uploading glitch content again. Rockstar has tried and they failed to basically terminate me. They tried everything to terminate me, bro. I've been literally in a 2 month break on this shit, and I can't believe I am actually back, okay? So what you want to do is go ahead, quit the mission, all right? Once you quit the mission, after 10 seconds, you want to quickly make your way to in the clothes store, and you want to make your way to Tops. And while you're going towards the Tops, you want to spam right D-pad on this menu. Once you're highlighting on this menu, keep spamming right D-pad, and then eventually it should kick you off Tops, and it should merge the CEO office, or the CEO vest, back the outfit you had back. Now what you want to do is quit the CEO, and as you can see, I'm still wearing the outfit. Now you could do whatever you want to this. You could basically take off the helmet, take off the clothes, take off everything, but unfortunately you cannot change the boots. I did say this, you cannot get invisible ankles, okay? You just can't, and unfortunately I'm just gonna have to wear the black flight boots. It is basically the only thing that suits these joggers as of what it is. Unfortunately, this is just what it is, alright? You're gonna be very disappointed, but this is for no MOC users, okay? If you want to go ahead, do all the missions in the MOC, that might take you a long time. Because why? Because there's cooldowns every 2 hours after when you do one. That'll take you a while, okay? So, hope you see you again, guys, for another video. Subscribe, hit that like button with the burn, and I can stay tough. As you can see, I'm taking everything off. Take the gloves off, everything off, just the joggers. All right, guys, peace. And see you in the next one.